Hi, I'm Mentalicious, and this episode of Annoying People Slash Stuff, we are talking about when minority people or people that just don't know how to talk answer the freaking cell phone, like when you need help. First off, when you call people for help or whatever, when something's broken down or whatever, you always get some stupid machine that's like, hold one for this, and press two for that. It's like, ah! And then you'll press like one for assistance from a real person, then it'll be like, please hold, assistant will be with you in like 10 seconds, and you'll be sitting there, and they'll play some stupid song, you're like, oh, I like this song. And then it'll be sitting there for like 3 minutes, and you'll be like, oh, this song's starting to get annoying. Then it'll be sitting there for like 10 minutes, you're like, oh, screw you, song. I never liked you. Anyways, and then you'll be sitting there for 10 minutes and someone will finally answer. And it'll be some like weird person that can't even talk, like, hello, thank you for calling, please.
Hello, my name is Peggy.
It's like, my name is Joel, how can I help you? It's just like, ah.
It's like, hello, please, oh, this is Peggy speaking. What's your name? Number? Address.
Anyways, so the other day I called to close a video game subscription, and this minority dude called. I don't want to call him minority, but this Indian dude answered the phone, and I'm like, can I close my account? And he's like, why would you want to do that? And I'm like, because I need to. He's like, are you sure you would like to cancel your subscription? I'm like, yes, I want to. Why else would I call you? And he's like, okay, what's your account name? And I'm like, super elite awesomeness, epic, cool. And the dude's like, what the kind of name is that? And I'm like, that's the name I chose. And he's like, oh, are you sure you would like to close? And yeah, you know. Okay, that's the end of this episode. Join us next time for telephone drivers that are terrible. Thanks for watching. Watching/listening.